When I consider the works of your hands, I say, why do you want me to be a part of your unfolding plan? I don't understand, for you uphold the heavens by the power of your word. Some think that it's absurd, but the stars and the moons, well, were created by you. All are meant to give you glory, and it's your will that must be done. It's your by your generosity, in spite of your sovereignty, Lord, you saved me, yes, by the power of your love. Now heaven is rejoicing, now I